Hey guys, what's up? A.M. Anderson, 1979. 31 days of Mo, or whatever. I said I'm gonna make a video every day. I'm gonna do it. Anyways, I just want to share with you guys quick lunch or even something for dinner. You know what I mean? That you guys can make that's real quick and easy. Y'all know I'm not really into all that health food, but I know a lot of you guys are. And so when I do have the opportunity to, you know, share a little quick meal or something that is healthy, I'll let you guys know. So as you can see, here's the oral wheat, 100% whole wheat sandwich skins. These are 100 calories. And I actually had a coupon when I went to the store, and I got this for free and this for free. It's a long story, you guys. But anyways, I got this for free. I got it pretty much for free, you know, because y'all know I don't be, you know, I ain't with all that, you know, diet food, health food. I don't know. I ain't really with all that. But this is a turkey burger. You know what's up? Anyways, so, you know, turkey burgers. I actually had some before. I actually tried it before in the past. It tastes really good. So this is basically a Genio or a turkey burger, a turkey cheeseburger. How about that? Yeah. Turkey cheeseburger. Okay. So we got the oral wheat sandwich thing, the turkey burger. I basically just fried it. I made two of the burgers because I'm going to get my son one. And what I added on top of it was mozzarella cheese. I'm actually going to put these in a roller to make it like, you know, all like gooey with cheese or whatever, you know, or whatever. So let me just show you guys the science behind it. Turkey burger is 170 calories by itself. With the mozzarella cheese, it's 1/8 of a cup. So for those of you guys that aren't, you know, 100 on like 1/8 of a cup, like what the hell is that? You know, basically half of 1/4 of a cup, which is 40 calories. For the mozzarella cheese, okay? Then the sandwich thing, like I said, is 100 calories. And then, you'll add your lettuce and tomatoes or whatever the case, or however you do it. I rounded it out to about maybe 40 calories for you guys, but mine is probably going to come to about 330, adding my lettuce and tomatoes, okay? But basically with the turkey burger, the mozzarella, and the sandwich pan, basically that whole thing right there is 310. Damn, I hope I'm right, because y'all gonna be like, dang, she can't even add. Anyway, 310. And I was just saying, you know, we could still have the same things everybody else has. Like, you have a craving or a taste for, a cheeseburger or something, you know, instead of the beef, you know, let's go ahead and try the turkey, see how it turns out. I like the turkey. It actually tastes good. Didn't think I would ever eat any turkey burgers, and it's just the business to me, you know. So.
Let me tell y'all what Jay and his dad had tonight.
Some honey barbecue, chicken tenders, you know. And I also made them like the fried ones too. They had a choice to fry or that, you know. I'm trying to keep this here 100%, you guys, 100% always. And I have a picture at the end of this video of how it turned out, and y'all keep pushing. Y'all need to try it. Hope y'all enjoy it. It's low in calories. For those of you that are, you know, watching your calorie intake and stuff like that, go ahead and try it. It's a great source. Yeah, a lot. It's excellent for lunch. It's excellent for to go with something with your dinner, and it fills you up. Okay, it's the business. Alright, so you gotta take it easy and not sleazy and keep that shit pushing at 100%. Because Mo is doing the damn thing, y'all. Y'all take it easy and not sleazy. The girl's out this piece. I'm about to eat me a turkey burger, turkey cheeseburger, and I'm about to make you do what it do and all what it don't do. What? Holla. Alright. Deuces.